Good morning, children. I am teacher Laarni, your science teacher for today. In our previous lesson, we already discussed about the effects of force on the shape of an object. Now, we are going to tackle about the effects of force on the size and movement of an object. Become bigger, smaller, longer, or shorter. Some situations where forces applied and change the size are the following: dropping a vase, biting an apple, cutting paper or cardboard. coffee. He asked the help of his brother, and they happily brought home the blessings that they received. Answer the following guided questions. Who went to a moving object go faster or make it slow down? The force applied to an object affects the object's movement. Objects with lesser mass require lesser force for it to move it to some distance, while objects with greater mass require greater or stronger force to make it move a longer distance. And that is the end of our lesson for today. You now know the effects of force on the size and movement of an object. Thank you and see you next time.